Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey, now we got
guys, and welcome back to another video on our YouTube channel. And today we are going to be doing a video on 10 types of friends. And if you didn't know, this is my sister Charlotte and this is my friend Ellie. She's really fun and we're at the Poconos right now, so yeah. And so we're doing this video. It's not meant to take seriously, just something like fun. So comment down below if you're any of these friends or you know anybody that's any of these friends. So yeah, make sure to like and subscribe down below. And yeah, hope you enjoy this video.
Yo, yo, hey, what you doing? What book is this? What book?
Can you get in my house?
Come on, let's go. No time for books. Let's go to the park. Come on. No, oh, you need to get in real clothes. Go. Come on. No. Come on. Okay.
I'm not leaving anywhere. How do you get in my house?
Okay, we're going to the park. Too late. Come on. We're not telling your parents. Let's go to the park.
Caviar sushi on my yacht.
Well, do you want to go out for a bike ride?
I don't go anywhere without my limo.
I just finished all my homework, so now I have to read all these books.
Do you ever stop doing homework?
No. I make sure to do it for Mrs. Richardson, so she's proud of me, and I make sure to do it for next year, so I'll be done all my homework for next year, even though I don't know what we're supposed to do.
Samantha, do you want to do something?
I'm actually, like, talking to my Snap Squad right now and not you. Say hi to Jenny.
Hi.
Oh my god.
So, do you want to go play in the snow?
I have to check my Instagram. Bro, just really quickly. Like, it will take like 10 seconds. Like, no, like honestly, like, I only have like 2 million followers to get through, so it will only take like 10 seconds.
Okay. It's like, that's it.
2 hours later.
Samantha, are you done checking your Instagram? It's been 2 hours.
Oh, yeah, just, I'm about, like,
3/4 through. It won't take, like, 10 more minutes. I mean, like, 10 more seconds. Don't worry.
It better be Vanessa. Vanessa!
Hi, oh my gosh.
Yeah, hey.
Do you have food?
Excuse me?
I thought we were here to play! Do you want to play dolls? I'll grab them. You can be Smurf. You can be Smurf. Guess what, Charlotte? I got 2 new subbies. This is Suzanne. This is Suzanne, and this is Fred, and they've been dating for about 4 weeks.
This is Tiki, and this is Drafica. They live in the zoo together.
Oh, zoos! Yeah, and let's make them all a squad.
Squad!
OMG, did you see Nick today at school? He was so cute. I really hope he's available. But do you think he's still dating Layla?
nobody would want to date Layla. Layla is like so 2000s. You're 2017, and you're so much better than her.
Oh my god, totally can't wait to see Nick at school.
Yes, you have to ask him out. Let's go.
Thanks for watching, guys, and we hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like down below and comment which one of these friends you are or you know. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and yeah, see you soon.